Canva has this very cool tool that I've seen the other day that I thought I want to share with you, where you could create your own hierarchy or your own flow tree diagram. Let's jump in and let me show you how it works. I'm using a presentation for this one so we can have a nice big space. In order for you to create this tree diagram, you're going to need to go to lines and shapes and pick shapes from the shapes section and not the other shapes, because the other shapes don't give you the tree that you would like to play around with. I like the pill, and you click on it once and you add it to your canvas, and then you start shaping it the way that you like. You could even go to your shapes and choose the round one. It depends on what kind of tree you would like to make. I'm gonna stick to the pill. Once you've selected it and you click on the ellipses or the three dots, there's the new functionality that's, well, it's new for me. I've seen it like a couple of days ago. That's called Enable Quick Flow. I think it's the coolest thing ever. If you click on it once, it will give you these four arrows showing you that you could add a shape on any direction that you choose. So say, for instance, this is the CEO. Okay, this is me. And then we click on the drop down arrow to add somebody below me that reports to me. And the somebody has somebody else. Then you click on the arrow and she also has somebody that they are all on the same line of command. And that's how you add the extra trees on your diagram. So it shows small lines that you can't see the color. So you could change the color to whatever you want. So let's make it red so that it's visible and we can all see. And then you can start, when you move the shape, it moves the arrow as well. And I thought that was actually quite cool. If we want to create a flow below, then we just move it to the right hand side and then the flow looks like that. We could change the size and the rounded points and make it whichever way that we like. So if you don't want it anymore, you just click on disconnect or disable, because if you enable, it shows you on the left hand side. If you want to disable, you just click on disable flow. For tips on colors on Canva, go to this next video. I will see you on the next video.